very pleased to be here. We're looking forward very much to our first match. We've trained on three separate occasions now, two in England and once here. And I think the players are now looking forward to playing a match in a magnificent tournament. So, and we're very pleased with the squad that we've brought here. So we feel as though we can do okay. I think I understand the style and the mentality of the players. But when I was in Bahrain, we played Iraq in the big tournament in Doha, when Zico was the manager. But of course, that was at senior level. But I could tell then that Iraq were improving their young teams. You know, they were working very hard to improve their young players. And looking at the Iraq team, they look a very talented, strong team. And so we know we've got a very difficult match. Honestly, I think sometimes English supporters have been guilty of not respecting other countries enough, because I believe that all the countries are improving. They're all working hard to be better players and better teams. So I think we're in a difficult group, and it's a very close call. So it's whoever starts well and gets confidence could win the group. So all teams, I'm sure, with Egypt and Chile as well, they'll all be looking to start well tomorrow night. Of course, Iraq will be in the same boat. But it's a very close, I think it's a very close group, very close. We have a strong idea of the Iraqi team. We've studied DVDs, we've seen them play, we've had them watch so many times. So we know their strengths, and I believe we know their weaknesses, but who knows? I'm sure the Iraqi coach will be saying the same about England. He must know about us, and he must know what we're good at and maybe what we could do better at.
We're all looking forward for the game. We've been preparing now for a few weeks, and I think it's coming at the right time. We've got used to the heat and things like that. So, like I just said, we're all prepared and ready to go, and we're all fired up. We can't wait for it, yeah. Every player here, I mean, not just from England, I think every player from every country, it's going to be a learning curve for them. I mean, they won't do this every day in their life to come and play against players such as these type of players from around the world. So I think every player in it can benefit from it and hopefully become a better player and obviously get as far as possible in the tournament. That's what we're looking for, but just to become a better player and learn from things in it, yeah.